Hello and welcome. In this video we're gonna look at a reed switch. And a reed switch is a switch and it reacts on a magnetic field. The switch is in here and if a magnet comes close to it, it will turn the switch on or off. In the 37 sensor kit are two reed switches, the KY25 and the KY21. The KY25 is more advanced because of this potentiometer and it has an digital output pin. The outside is a glass envelope or a tube and inside there is gas. And the irons are called blades. And one of them is a north pole and the other one is a south pole. And if you come with a magnet, then you attract one and repel the other, which you see the red one is bent up and the blue one is attracted. This is so called the normal open reed switch. And there also is a normal closed, which works in the opposite way. The ones we have in the 37 sensor kit are normal open reed switches. The reed switch is an old sensor, designed in 1940. It's widely used in the past in telecommunication, and still today we use it in lots of electronic devices. And an example I like is this flow meter. So this is a water pipe inside a dishwasher or a washing machine. The water flows and that turns the scoop. And on the scoop is a magnet, and every time it turns, it's switching the north and the south pole, and it opens a reed switch. And then the reed switch sends a pulse, and by counting the pulse, we know how fast the water is flowing. This is how I set it up on the board. I connect the KY25 sensor on analog 0, on the plus minus, and the digital output is going to LED. And if a magnet comes close to the sensor, then the microcontroller will read a signal and the digital output will give a signal. So this sensor works on its own. We do not need a microcontroller. The only reason we used an Arduino here is to feed the sensor with power and to show what happened inside the serial monitor. But if we disconnect this one, the sensor will detect a signal and the digital output will burn this LED as well. So the power of a digital output pin is that it works independently. I wrote a very small program. In the loop, it only reads at the analog value and it writes it down and then it delays for 400 milliseconds. This is the monitor. This is the incoming value. There is a magnet in here. And if I move the magnet to the reed sensor, you'll see that the LED is burning. And if I disconnect the signal from the Arduino, you see that I get a different value here. You see, without Arduino, the digital output of the sensor works very good. And this is a short example from the reed sensor and the digital output pin. Thanks for watching. I will put a link to the code in the description of this video. Please subscribe and see you in the next video.